In this video, I'm going to show you how to upload audio assets to Roblox. So first things first, open up a new browser tab, doesn't matter what browser you're using, and go to create.roblox.com. Make sure you're logged into your Roblox account. It's going to prompt you to download the actual Creator Hub. I recommend you do that, but all you have to do here is click on Dashboard. Once you go to Dashboard here, you should be able to see all of this here on your sidebar. Once you're there, you want to go to Development Items. Under Development Items, you want to go and click into Audio. Once you're here under Audio, you will see an option that says Upload Asset. Couple of things. You can only upload one file at a time. Has to be these formats that it signifies here. And it also can only be 20 megabytes or less. So go ahead and go to Upload Asset here. Give the asset a name. Click the upload option just like so. So we're going to go upload here, and I'm going to select this little swoosh sound here. Double click or click open. It'll begin opening it. You can go ahead and give it a name. So we're going to go ahead and name it Swoosh. Give it a description if you want, and click the blue upload button. It does take a few seconds to a few minutes depending on the file size. And as you can see, that file has now been uploaded to the assets under Creations for Roblox. Now you can use it as well as other people if you click into the item or audio asset here. And then as you see, go to permissions, you can actually give permission to everyone or friends or only certain communities. But if you want to, you can go to configure here and change the name and description. But that's it. That's how you upload audio assets to Roblox. If you have any questions, put those down below. See you guys in the next tutorial.